All right, car is relatively organized, and I'm going to do a quick tour of how things are in this chaotic little car. So right here we have a rope that I've just cut and I need to burn, but I need to burn it with a replacement for that fire starter because it's out of gas. So then I'll have two pieces of rope, and I'll show you where the ropes are later. That's just a, I'm not going to do the whole car in this detail, but see, that's just kind of a floating thing that came loose. And there's the shirt I'm going to put on in a minute. There's a novel that I'm going to read later, Byzantium. But right now, I'm reading Colleen McCullough, The October Horse. These are my cosmetics, bug spray, shaving stuff, and that is a Rubbermaid. Let's go around to the other side and I'll do that. But first, here's a pair of gloves. I keep leather gloves by the car. I've always had those there. These are pillows. I brought two pillows, one to sit on the ice chest, but I really haven't used it except at Thompson Grove. That is my canned goods, food, basically, but boxes and cans. That down there is mostly unused items, this crate. Got some tools right there. This is a little tool bag. And got some, that's not Gatorade, that is windshield washer fluid. That's mouthwash. These are my fleece clothes for if it gets cold. I got extra fleece. This one is pretty much empty. This is a water filter. It's the box of what it says. It's my, from home, my water filter. This is one of my three sleeping bags. This here is another one of the sleeping bags. Along, that's the one that actually goes in the tent. It's got a knife in it, and it has a sheet of plastic. This is a tarp, a spare tarp, big one. These are some dirty clothes. I just did laundry yesterday. A spare roll of paper towel back there. And down in there, we got a battery charger for the Deep Cycle battery. I forgot to show that. The Deep Cycle battery is right there, that big black case. That thing weighs 60 pounds. And so with that and this, the left, because the ice chest is full of ice and water usually. So between those, the car kind of shifts. It shifts to the left. I mean, the left side is lower. So here's my backpack. This has my laptop and everything in it. And I got some spare toilet paper. I just brought it from home and haven't really used it yet. I don't know what that bag back there is. Oh, that's my down vest. This is laundry soap. And here, this one is full of, this Rubbermaid is full of, oh, can't get in there. But it's got my hard drive, my backup hard drive, and miscellaneous things. This is underwear. Hand towels. That one is ropes and bungees. See, there's one that stuck out. This is my North Face tent, and it has no SIA mesh, and I'll be using it on the beach except it stands up kind of tall, so I don't know about that. Here's my running clothes right here, and the old 1970s swim trunks, but I have used them on occasion. There's an old tarp. That's another blue tarp. Here I've got a bundled up black fleece and the blue fleece and the black windbreaker I bought for $2 at Goodwill on this trip. That's an empty box. I'm going to sell this one item and get rid of it. These are just some extra clothes. These are the clothes actually that I use daytime around, or you know, around the campground. The wind pants. These shorts should go into this thing. This thing holds my shorts and t-shirts, the clean ones. And also up here we got a few food items just floating around. But we've got a the tent that I'm using right now, the backpack, or what do you call it, crystal dome, whatever. It's just a basic, where'd I get it? Cabela's. And it seems so good. It seems good so far. There's the camp stove. This one has, what does this one have? Cosmetics. Oh my God, I have a mountain of extra contact lenses and hair goo and whatever, just a whole box of collected stuff I threw in the car, and I hardly ever get into the stupid thing, but there it is. These are my running shoes, and normally there would be socks with them. These are the flip-flops I use for showering. There's a table down there. See that table, that little piece of plastic? That table is folded up and lies underneath this whole thing. And I should have also showed you in the middle. See right there, that black thing. That is the screen house. That goes all the way to the front of the car. It goes all the way up here. Right there. And that thing needs to be sorted. Aside from that one with the cosmetics, this one has extra cooking stuff. It has a wire whisk. Right now it has some blue jeans and stuff in it too. But yeah. And then this one, of course, this is the cosmetics case. This one here, this is actually two Rubbermaids, or Sterilite containers that I didn't need the second one. I had it all in the car. I don't know how I managed to fit that extra one. But right now that thing contains all of my pots and pans and cookware, gas for the propane grill, and so forth. This is the, what do you call it, TechSport bivy that I'm going to return. I used it for a couple weeks, and it's not big. They advertise, look at that, 7 feet. Well, you can't even fit. I'm 6'2", and you can't even fit in there. So it's just kind of a, you know, fantasy, whatever, right there, 7'8" long. So anyway, this is a water bladder. This was full yesterday, but I showered with it last night. I'm going to return this thing. This one didn't work right. This one had the spigot didn't leak, basically. And I got my kind of kick around tennis shoes, and I got a couple bottles of water, and duct tape, of course, and my running, you know, the stuff I carry in my running shorts when I just washed them yesterday, so that stuff is here instead of being in the shorts. And I got a spare umbrella. I've got a garbage bag and some plastic shopping bags there. And in here I got, well, you can't see it, but I've got a headlamp for at night. And that's basically how the car is packed. So, needless to say, the car is full, and it has been burdened, but it has been doing pretty well. Yesterday I got new tires on the front. Cost me $140, but I had to, well, the one was on the back, and it went flat, but it belonged on the front in the rotation, and I wanted it on the front to have traction. So even though it's got a, it'll could cause fishtailing, excuse me, I think it's the better solution. So that is the car. That is how I'm packed. It is October.